be mistaken. It couldn't have been. You couldn't have seen him yesterday. He's doing some deal up in Baltimore now. I hate it when he's away. You must be mistaken. I'm sure that you are. There's more than one car with stickers on, and lots of young guys wear corduroy pants, and I'd know if he hadn't gone. Take that look off your face. Noticed a change, but I just closed my eyes. There's only